I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter. I hope your Friday is going well. Cool today and sunny. It's going to be that way again tomorrow. We start off chilly, of course, like we've had this morning. And then as we make our way into Sunday, some rain. It's going to be a very kind of damp day, not so pretty. Strong storms possible on Monday as a new low heads towards the state, bringing more rain, more wind. So temperatures as we look today in the 50s by 10 a.m. By this afternoon, we are in the low 60s, and it's going to be quiet, dry this evening. Friday night football looks pretty good. So as we make our way into tomorrow, 63 for the high, 39 in the morning. Look at Sunday. There's that rain coming in. 54 degrees, some rain showers. Heavy rain possible on Monday. Could even be a strong storm or severe storm or two with some damaging wind gusts. Still chilly as we make our way into Tuesday.